Hamster Co. said, "What is your favorite dog breed besides your dog?" "My favorite dog breed is a German Shepherd." The Piggy Yard said, "Can you smash an apple with only your hand?" No, I could probably not smash an apple. "How many pets do you have?" "I have 3 pets, 2 cats and 1 dog." Muffin Alexa 217 said, "What kind of pet you never had you'll get in the future?" "Probably a hamster." Piper Baby said, "What tricks does Rosebud know?" "She knows how to jump through hoops. She knows how to beg. She knows how to stand up on her back paws. She knows how to dance almost." And yeah, that's what she said. Shelby Husky said, "What's your favorite breed of dog?" "My favorite breed of dog is a dachshund." "Why did you make an Instagram account for your pet?" "I made an Instagram account for my pet just because I saw that other people had an Instagram account for their pets, and I thought that would be fun. So I said, sure, why not? And turns out it was really, really, really fun." Australian Awesomeness said, "Has any of your pets ever ruined something of yours?" "Well, not really, but like when I was really little and Rosebud was a puppy, yeah, she did ruin a couple of my toys. I remember." Podcastic Queen, "What do you love the most about your furry friends?" "I love the most about my furry friends is that they're loyal, they're kind, and there's something you can rely on when you need somebody." "Why did you start Insta?" "I started Insta because, I wanted to." "What's the best thing about being a pet owner?" "The best thing about being a pet owner is you get to love your pet, stuff like that." "Just a cool cat, 428 said, waffles or pancakes?" "Pancakes."